Rustig aan. Now Mail. It's a delightful ball in. It is a brilliant finish. Kasper Dolberg makes it 2 for Denmark. But it was all about the set. It was an excellent finish. And Denmark have doubled their lead.
Well, the wing backs of Denmark both heavily involved now, aren't they? In causing the Czech problems. But what a tournament Jochen Mayl. He said this is only his 15th. Makes the run. He's got the pace to get in behind. So delivery, that is. The fact that Brathwaite has made the run across the near post helps Dolberg to get free of his man. If Brathwaite doesn't make the run, I don't think that happens. I don't think that ends up in the back of the net. I think Thomas Kalas just clears it, but that's the bit there, outside of the right boot. Perfect delivery and a very good finish.